It may seem that our garbage magically disappears when we toss it into our bins or roll our carts to the curb, but that wasn't always the case, and it isn't quite that simple. In the early 1900s, residents actually tossed their garbage out onto the street or into our river valley. Thankfully, things are a lot more orderly today. Now, Edmontonians are well served by waste collectors who make nearly 34 million stops every year to empty your carts and collect your recycling at the curb, and that's not even including apartments or condos. But the hard work doesn't stop once their trucks arrive at the Edmonton Waste Management Center. The city's overarching waste management goal is waste reduction and diversion. In other words, we're reducing what's sent to the landfill. We do this by processing waste and pulling out as many reusable resources as we can. Sometimes, items that should have been placed with recycling or food scraps sneak into the garbage, so we remove as much as we can through our processing system. It begins with automated processes to remove smaller items like valuable recyclables and organic waste. Staff then manually remove anything that could cause injury or damage equipment, like garden hoses, propane tanks, batteries, or tires. Next, certain items, like carpet, shoes, foam, and rigid plastics, are shredded into a garbage fluff called refuse-derived fuel, or RDF. RDF has various uses, including to create energy or fuel. When we've pulled out as many of the useful resources as we can, the remainder is moved to landfill. The city recognizes that waste management continues to evolve. We're always looking for new opportunities to reduce what ends up in landfill and to turn waste into a resource that can provide value to residents. But we couldn't do this without your cooperation. By properly sorting waste, you make our work more effective and efficient. Visit us at edmonton.ca/waste for more information.